When I plan a shoot, I never want to feel restricted. I want the camera to be mine to move anywhere. Whether that's on the ground or in the air, what matters is getting the shot. Using the DJI M600, I have the freedom to move a professional cinema camera anywhere.
The DJI M600 is a completely integrated, heavy lifter aerial system for filmmakers. It includes everything needed to go from assembly to flying. We designed the M600 to combine seamlessly with the Ronin MX, our first openly compatible aerial gimbal. The gimbal can also rotate 360 degrees continuously, so it never needs to be reset. The M600 is compatible with the DJI Zenmuse camera line and allows full camera control of shutter speed, ISO, f-stop, frame rate, and more. By connecting DJI Focus to Lightbridge 2, operators can pull focus with any camera setup that falls within its maximum payload.
Traditionally, heavy aerial systems use big batteries, and it makes travel really difficult. But with the M600, I never have to worry about that anymore.
Powering the M600 is a set of 6 DJI intelligent batteries. Their size makes them easy to transport and replace. They also provide an additional layer of security and reliability during flight. These batteries give the M600 a fully loaded flight time of up to 15 minutes at a 13.2-pound payload, or up to 35 minutes with the Zenmuse X5R.
Accuracy is key when I'm shooting, and shots need to be repeatable when filming take after take.
Equipped with the A3 flight controller, you get intelligent flight modes such as waypoints, follow me, and point of interest. The M600 can also be upgraded to the A3 Pro for 3 GPS units and 3 IMUs. Data from these systems are compared hundreds of times per second or more, depending on the flight situation, and any anomalies are intelligently ignored to ensure flying remains safe. Video transmission is handled by Lightbridge 2, which provides an HD video feed up to 1080p at 60 frames per second, ideal for monitoring up to 3 miles away. With Lightbridge 2's SDI output, television broadcasters now have broadcast standard video outputs of 720p at 59.94 frames per second and 1080i at 50 frames per second. For developers, you will also be able to completely customize the M600 and Ronin MX through the DJI SDK.
Every time you have a piece of equipment on a film set that can do multiple things, it opens up your creativity.